I don't want to overdo your forehead, because that's the one that people fear the most. If you overdo the forehead, then you get that heavy brow feeling all the time. It drives people crazy.
Yeah. So where you feel like you're constantly stressing your brows out.
Yes. Yeah. We'll go low, and then we can at least put more in.
Okay,
the next step is we clean the area with alcohol before injecting. Then the Botox itself comes in a vial like this. We know it's the actual product because it has it's from Allergan and it has a hologram on it, which indicates it's a genuine Botox product. Draw up appropriate amount, which in this case is going to be 15 units for the entire forehead. You don't really want to go too high dosing on the forehead. Again, you switch to a new needle. And we begin injecting. You ready? Do these hurt less than the other ones?
I wouldn't even say they really hurt. It's actually very tolerable.
Yeah. The muscle's not very deep up here in the forehead, so the injections don't have to be. As you can see, very little blood, very superficial injections. And we're done.